Hey guys, so now we're going to do a video putting the top down, as a top should be on an Sl55. So we're going to go ahead and pull the trigger here and watch as the magic happens. Nice and smooth and quick. Easy enough. There you go. And of course you do have your roll bar here. Super retro. I really like it. Thanks for watching.